Okay, here we go. Let me try that one. Wait, what track is this?
Cold War Beach.
Yeah, we can do it. We'll put some of the other. No, you took all my...
Mind control, what the...
Mind control?
Kippy has this, I don't know, mind control thing.
Turn him off.
Oh, the physics of this game.
Yeah, now that I'm playing the big truck, that's a lot. This is so much harder. Little bit of truck smaller. Try. Whoa! Physics! Hey, look, I was able to drive off the map. Okay, so, Bentley's forward attack is just from the power drive. Your attack is power prop.
I was still restarting the match, yeah. But I'm going to have to reset it, man. It's something, I'm stuck on something.
Sure, go ahead.
To make the ramp, and when I ramped it, the car went sideways and got stuck on the edge of the road, so...
Gotcha. Veteran and logger are the biggest of these ones. Oh, I see. So the blue ones are side machines. It looks like I got some decent terrain. As long as I use my brakes. Oh god, pink flamingos.
What is that with this? Thanks for that. Very easy to get stuck on things.
Yeah. All the maps have that problem.
I
Okay, according to my map, I'm in first.
You're first in line, I'm in fourth.
I guess I don't have to have that big lead. I'll wait for people to catch up. So this time, by just constantly throwing out caltrops, the rear weapon, I was able to win in laps and points. And kills. Yeah. So, I guess that's...
I'm gonna try that smaller car.
Sure. Is there another track we have?
Five tracks.
Might be one more.
Maybe, I'll check. Did you record this?
Yeah, I'm recording it. Okay. Okay, here we go. So what car have I got? Honda, Veteran, Ecolite, Q-Boss, F-Optimus, Hunter Genius, Shadow Dream, Space Cowboy, and Scorch. I think I tried Scorch once on this session. I guess I don't know. So I'll try Space Cowboy. I don't remember if I tried Space Cowboy or not.
Alright, let's see how this works.
Here we go. Okay, we're back in the original difficulty. Yo, how you? Oh God! Whoa, what am I doing? Okay, apparently I leave fire behind me. Ahead of me, he's got this sort of shield, energy shield that can do. I'd say Scorch Hound is pretty well. Not quite a smaller car, but definitely a lot easier to handle than those big trucks. My guess is the big trucks have like the best rear weapons. It's like giant steel trucks. But wait, no, I'm not. Since we played some of these tracks at a time, is that the barrels are randomized. Like the placement is all the same, but which color the barrels are is randomized every time.
Yeah.
Which I guess adds at least a bit of unpredictability. Sort of like how in Mario Kart the question blocks are everywhere, but
the physics is all you need, dude.
Or all you don't need, dude. Thank you.
I mean, it makes the game extremely unpredictable.
Quite what I'm looking for in a racing game. You know, when I first saw this thing, what came into mind was, yes, another Power Slide. Now, if you remember Power Slide, way back in the 98 days, was also probably one of the first post-apocalyptic racing games. It had some very inventive locations, like basically the giant dam that raised the cover. Which you drive along the side of. I think I need this. I'm going to start slowing down a little bit. Driving like this is a big deal. I'm a choke point and lay down to the bottom. Anyway, Power Slide was notoriously difficult to master. It was like all sliding, but like no other game.
Probably a good reason for that.
Yeah, but the physics weren't like bad or floaty like this. It was just really, really sliding, and you have to get used to it. So like every turn, you know, was about sliding. It was basically drift racing before drift racing was ever like a thing. Which is strange how you think about it. It basically preceded the whole drift racing race. I'm beating everyone. My car is, I guess, so cold and so fast. I've got to wait for, there's going to be a look behind, but... There we go. They're on the top level. They're going to pass.
Okay, the handbrake on you folks is terrible.
Okay, I'm still just I guess I don't do a lot of damage. That would be the downside of this. Of course, that one. So there we go, I'm
gonna try one last time with a different car.
Okay. Only got one car.
Every fucking car I choose has like the worst hand.
You didn't like the... Well, try the unicorn car then.